octopus with pasta in the oven. It can be made in the oven or even in a pot. This recipe is Greek and it's already exists in our Greek channel Cuisine Agias. From now on, the recipes from this channel will be translated in our international channel. The octopus I bought is already cleaned, but if you have to clean it, be sure to remove the sac, the beak and the eyes. Wash it very well. We cut it in pieces about 2 to 3 centimeters long. In a big pan, we add 1 cup of olive oil, about 160 ml, 1 onion, 3 green onion and 1 leek. Cut it in small pieces. We add 1/2 tablespoon black pepper, 1 tablespoon paprika, and we wait for them to get a bit softer. We add the octopus and we mix them together for 2 to 3 minutes and then we put some white wine. Then we add 1 tablespoon tomato paste and 1 cup of tomato juice. In a pouch we put whole pepper, whole pimento, 3 whole cloves and 1 bay leaf. I use a pouch because I can remove the spices afterwards. We add the 1/2 cup of dill and little bit mint. Now we add 1050 ml hot water, 1 tablespoon oregano, and we let them boil for 55 minutes to 1 hour in the pan. If you want, 25 minutes in the pressure cooker. At the end, we add 1 tablespoon salt, remove the spicy sponge, and we add the pasta, which is 500 grams. Mix them all together and we have 2 choices. Leave it in the pan or put it in the roaster in the oven for about 25 to 30 minutes in a preheated oven at 180 Celsius without the top of the roaster. In 20 minutes we open and blend the ingredients so the pasta won't get dry. We let it cook for a little more and when it's ready we may add 2 tablespoon olive oil and blend it again. This is a part of Mediterranean diet. There will be more recipes. If you like it, like, share and I'm waiting for your comments. Bye!